we should do a double verse at the top. Start with your vocal and ukulele.
What, double verse at the top, just ukulele and drums?
No, start with voice and ukulele. And I could drop the beat for the reverse.
I caught a piece of the sun shine, put a little hope in me, but after the flood raged, there's nothing really left to see, but I was not done or beat.
It's fun to tour, and it's fun to gel as a band and be out there, but you know, the real reward is in making albums that you love and feel strongly about. So we weren't going to stop the process until we got there.
And the second we touched down at Joe's, at his studio, and totally different vibe, wide open, gorgeous.
And it's like we're in our home. We have nobody sitting there judging us, watching us up or anything like that. So we could do a lot of experimenting.
It's a really like special place. Like it was inspiring to be there. We got a good groove going, and
Ryan just had this huge flurry of creativity, and it was like
it brought an element of fun in. It was the food and the hanging and the sleeping all, you know, and the camp out vibe. You know, it was like that all contributed to the fact that we were able to just work at our pace, at our thing, you know.
Designers, they were going to play a bass. Everything in the track is out of time and out of tune. Best of luck.
I'm going to let you get to it.
Feeling free to be a jackass is an important part of our band.
Is this your bass part? Are you going to fix the end? Okay, great. Good luck. I'll be back in an hour to check on you.
When we're at our best musically and creatively, there's a certain level of just joking around and having fun and levity that has to happen.
Now both of my nipples are showing. That was your job.
They're framed out.
Are they?
It's just right above the nipples.
Nothing in the track. It's in time. We're in tune. Good luck. You have 15 minutes to perform it. The bass you're using cannot be intonated. And it's going to add a very special challenge to you. You might get nauseous while you're playing it because it's so grossly out of tune with the track and with itself. You're not allowed to use any auto-tune. You may slide into...
You can't take it too seriously, but you have to be proud of it at the end of the day. You have to be like, we kicked ass on this.
If we made a record and I was just kind of on stage half-assing it, it wouldn't work for me. If I'm going to go up there and, you know, pour it all into a live set, I've got to really like the material. Except for Demons.
Some people can make art through misery, and I don't think that's where we do our best work.
We're all the more proud for the record we've made because we did it ourselves.
It's its own tornado, you know. We start to be in a better mood, and we start to enjoy being around each other, and then we make better music, and that better music just makes us feel more confident. And there you go.